Hello students, welcome to my channel Maths Club. I am Prof.Dipanjan Kr.DeyM.Sc. Today we are going to learn congruence, how to solve linear congruence. Okay, so I have taken here 6x congruence 3 mod 9. 6x congruence 3 mod 9. This sum is very important for B.Tech exam and MCA exam. Okay, it is also important for gate exam. So how to solve this? Okay, firstly, if this note you have to follow, okay, if AX congruence B mod C, very important, AX congruence B mod C. If GCD of A and C is say M, GCD of A and C say M. If M divides B, then there is solution. Otherwise, no solution. Okay. Now, same thing I am doing over here. So, GCD of 6 and 9. 6 and 9. 9 divided by 6. So 3 is the GCD. GCD equal to 3. So GCD of 6 and 9 is 3. Okay. How it is 3? I have shown here. Okay. GCD of 6 and 9 is 3. Now you see, this is the value of M. This is M and this is B. Okay. Compare this with this equation. Okay. So M is 3 and B is 3. So we can say 3 divides 3, therefore their solution is exist. Since GCD of 6 and 9, GCD of 6 and 9 is 3, so there exist, three possible solutions. Okay. Now, actually, what do you mean by this? 6x equal to 3 into mod 9. Actually, what do you mean by this? That means, for what values of x, then 6 into the value of x divided by 9, remainder comes 3. That means, we can say by trial and error method, if x equal to 2, you see, if x equal to 2, then 6x equal to 6 into 2, that is 12. So now you see 12 divided by 9, then see remainder is 3. This is the remainder. Remainder is 2. That means, so if x equal to 2, then 6 into 2, that is 12. 12 divided by 9, then remainder is 3. That means one solution, this is the initial solution by trial method. Say, so one solution we have one solution. That means say x0 equal to 2. Now there is an equation, you can say x equal to x0 plus b by d into t. X equal to x0 plus b by d into t. That comes, this equal to x0 value is 2 plus b by d. What is b here? What is 3? That is 9. 3 equal to 9 and D equal to 3. D equal to 3. This 3. This compare with this. That is, this is B equal to 3. Sorry, B equal to 9 and D equal to 3 into T. Okay. So that is equal to 2 plus 3T. Now, T equal to 1, T equal to 0, T equal to 0, then T equal to 0, then X equal to 2 plus 3 into 0, that is 2. T equal to 1, then X equal to 2 plus 3 into 1, that is 5. T equal to 2, then X equal to 2 plus 3 into 2, that is 8. So these three
solution.
These three are the solution. 2, 5, 8. These are the solution for X. Okay. That means if we put X equal to 2, then 6 into 2, 12. 12 divided by 9, then remainder 3. If we put X equal to 5, 6 into 5 divided by 9, remainder will be 3. If we put x equal to 8, then x equal to 8, then divided by 9, the remainder will be 3. Just I am verifying, one solution I am verifying. Suppose x equal to, I have got here 8. So x equal to 8 means 6x equal to 6 into 8, this is verify. X equal to 8, that is 6 into 8, that is 48. Now 48 divided by 9, you see, remainder is 3. This is the remainder. So the answer is 2, 5, 8. This is the value of X. So X is 2, 5, 8. Okay, thank you very much.